It's up here. As soon as you go in, it's going to be on the inboard side.
You can angle it. There's a way to do it down there, but it's kind of a pain to get to when it's all up.
You're right, I was looking at 30 volts. Alright, then we're good. We're well within range.